to the dramatic scene. I played this game because someone recommended it to me. It's an old friend that played it. It's kind of dramatic. I was only able to unlock one of the stories. It's like one full story, but you like have to choose. It's like kind of like dating simulator and stuff like that. But this is definitely not dating simulator. It's Lily's day off. So let's start. Okay. Huh? Where am I? I look around, trying to make sense of the situation you're in. How did I get here? Hey, where is everybody? There's nobody around. I think I must have dozed off. That's the sound of someone crying. You turn around and face towards the source of the crying noises. She has long, flowing pink hair, dressed with a lilac bow and a star hairpin. She is wearing a cute outfit. You notice her face is red and she has tears in her eyes. Hey, is someone there? The girl looks up at you and starts dazed. You immediately recognize her. Huh? Oh man, gosh, no way. It's Lily Chan from my favorite Popeye the Lily Pads. This is one of the lifetime chances. She's like a superstar. I had it coming up. Oh, right. I read about it on your website. Well, anyways, I don't want to keep you. I know how busy you can be. I'm on break at the moment. I'm just out taking a walk around this town. It's really nice here. In fact, it reminds me of where I grew up. You catch a glimpse of sadness in Lily Chan's eyes. Since I have this time off, how would you like to show me around town? Seriously? I'd love to. Great, where should we go? I know just a place. Follow me. Wow, this is such a cute little cafe. Yeah, the food here is great. They make the best chicken fingers. They're to die for. I know. Nothing. She's so cute. I almost feel like I know her on a personal level. I really have to stop checking her site so often. Pick up a chicken finger and take a big bite. Don't you remember me? The sudden shouting causes you to choke. From the popular albums and acting since. Have we met before? Don't you remember me? We went to elementary school together. Back before I became famous, you take a good look at her face. Oh my gosh, you're that Lily. I haven't seen you in forever. Yeah, you look completely different. Thanks. Yeah, we used to have all sorts of fun together. Yeah, I'm starting to remember items I need to prepare for already. We hardly got to talk. Yeah, my parents can be really strict. Oh, I see. Well, I'll see you around, right? Definitely. Bye. She's a childhood friend of mine. Hey there! Will you chat? Oh, second time we've bumped into each other in 2 days. Crazy coincidence, huh? Yeah, coincidence. Hey, didn't you say you had to perform today? Did I say something wrong? Don't worry about it. Okay. Hey, since we didn't have much time to talk yesterday, we should go somewhere now. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to watch an ad room. If I can't, I will have to purchase this. I might. But if I cannot purchase this, I will accept the deal here. So, right now, I'm gonna.